the WWE Universe on their feet and introducing the champions. They are the Tag Team Champions, the Bad Girls. Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship match. And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases.
Loving this matchup. The best teams around facing off for the titles. Rarely have we seen a team work as well together as these two, and that's why they're the ones with the titles.
Don't sell the sound of your short, Corey. Their teamwork and determination is what got them to this point, too.
Tagged in. Oh! She flips it back on her. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Set up in the corner of the ring. Answering back.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Now tagging her in.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here. Oh, what a kick.
Saw it coming.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Shinbreaker.
Not done yet.
Into the dragon screw.
Tag switching it up.
Look at this, leg drops, not finished yet. How about another?
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Into an armbar, submission move locked in.
Ah, save, just in the nick of time.
She scores big with the counter. With the reversal.
She's looking for the inverted deep.
There's the Bantam on the line.
An easy kick out there. Just looking for ways to wear out her opponent.
Saw that one coming.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. The champ now absorbing a little damage. And she makes it to her partner. Tag.
Big time clothesline. Grief.
Impressive reversal there.
Waist lock.
Cover by the champ.
Two. She kicks out with authority after two.
Somehow, some way.
This is what you call high risk, high reward. She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
First.
just desperately trying to fight out of it. Kick to the gut. Uh-oh. Look out. Stopped with a low punch. Another one bites the dust to the champ.
There's two.
Oh, she's still alive. And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Ooh, well measured.
Targeting the neck. Right after the neck.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes.
Tag is made.
Nice Japanese arm drag.
What a double axe handle.
She saw that one coming. Mention the arm.
Man, what a clothesline.
For wear now.
Got the arm. Disarmor. It's gotta be over.
Oh, nowhere to go. Nowhere to hide. Could be tap, tap, tie.
This is the worst case scenario.
Escape just in time.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring. She was clearly waiting for that.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Nicely done.
Is it enough? The cover! Straight punch!
Jarred.
The challenger is...
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not gonna be easy to get out of this.
This is excruciating. Look at the bump. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter. My goodness, did you hear that shot? She returns the favor there. Saw that one coming, took advantage.
There it comes.
And she's really being knocked around here.
Yeah.
Oh, no. No possible setting up for a submission maneuver. She's in a tremendous amount. There's the save. How close was that?
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Ooh. And she'll make the tag. Looking out of sorts.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Oh, quite an effective counter. And another counter. Look at this, going counter for counter.
Things went from bad to worse.
I don't know what's going through their mind other than the end of the match.
Looking for the victory.
She pops the shoulder up in one.
You've got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Reaches her partner. Tag.
Just in time.
She hang on.
And there's the save.
Elbow smash. Off-handle slam.
Tag made.
For the championship. One, two.
Oh, close call makes the champ nervous.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Turned that one around.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Setting up.
Wait a second, no. How about the figure eight instead?
Figure eight.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she had to prevent herself from being severely injured. Had to tap out.
Got him. And the tag titles stay put.
Here are your winners and still the Tag Team Champions, the Bad Girls.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
Perfect chemistry between these women. I see many more wins in the future for this pairing.